Well, what are you waiting for? Go get that glam kit, honey.
Ah! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Oh, mannequin.
My goodness!
Look at that gorgeous little thing.
What's in this box, though?
Whoa! Look at me!
Oh, I love that.
A wig?
Oh my gosh.
Is this supposed to be my hair? My hair is much better than that.
Eyelashes. I'm an Essex girl. We've got to have eyelashes.
This is professional scent.
Watermelon rainbow scrunchie. No thanks. I'm not five.
The little scrunchie. I love it.
I'm excited about this.
So we are going hot and heavy, John.
I'm used to giving makeovers on Queer Eye. But today, it's your task to make your mannequin heads look just like you, but extra.
Yeah, it's not gonna look just like me, I'll tell you that, Jonathan.
Make it pop.
Lance's pop.
Strong brows, luscious lashes, a perfectly groomed beard. Whatever your signature feature is, make it stand out.
Don't stop making pop.
Confidence is key. Be bold, be extra. More is more here. This is your chance to be your most fabulous self. Go wild with style.
I'm gonna go wild. I'm gonna make it pop.
I'll be judging the makeovers, and the most fabulous one will win. I know I'm known for being extremely kind, but you all have about 30 minutes to complete your masterpiece.
Oh my God, 30 minutes?
Your time starts now.
Ah, okay.
Well, let's start with the base.
Yes.
We want natural beauty.
Okay, girls. Today, we are doing a simple yet sophisticated look.
Yes, I love a Mitch makeup masterclass.
Stressful.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Maybe I should be using like the liquid one?
Yes, Emily girl, you should be using the liquid one.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Maybe the Fab Five will make it the Fab Six after they see this.
I'm happy that this isn't on a real person, because I'm like...
Trevor, you have to win this.
Daddy, this look like you, baby.
I don't know how to get the blush to stay on. That just falls to the floor. It's like powdered sugar.
Okay. Eyeshadow. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Yes. Look at that.
I got some, like, purple eyes going there.
Okay, skin is done.
You ready for your eyebrows?
Going into the brows, okay.
This is what I'm talking about.
Ah, why won't it stick?
Oh no, stay on for me, please. These might fall off pretty soon.
Same twins with their cousins. We're gonna take this right here.
Holy shit.
I feel like I'm a caveman discovering fire for the first time.
I like that. Now it's all about the hair.
Put this on him to see what I'm working with. Okay.
Okay, there's one attempt at a space bun.
Holy shit, hair.
Oh, it was supposed to go like that.
Oh God, now it's falling off.
The wigs fell off! The wigs fell off!
Oh, why did I do that? Actually, we'll take that.
Just time for some finishing touches to these fabulous creations that will haunt my dreams forever.
Voila!
That was pretty stressful.
I don't hate it.
I have perfected the art of glitter.
Nailed it. Nailed it.
You should now take a photo of your mannequin makeovers. It's time for your close-up, girl.
I love it.
Getting those angles.
This looks like a real-ass person.
Maybe I should take one close up so he can appreciate the glitter.
John is gonna be like, Mitch, fabulous. I'll be like, thank you.
If you're gonna catfish as a girl, make sure your makeup skills are on point.
Great advice, Emily. Just trying to think of someone that could use it.